We live under a ruthless system that numbs the soul. But the world has got to see what can be done by men of our nature. By men and women who have walked the path of disparity, of regression, of abortion, and yet come out whole. We'll be right back.